lovable gal is Farah. Farah's ID number is A4775317, and she is a gorgeous Belgian Malinois mix. She is maybe about a year and a half old. She's still very puppy-like. She came to the shelter because she was confiscated from her owner on November 11th. So this poor girl has been in the Baldwin Park shelter for way too long now. We would love to see her get out for the holidays and get a new home. She weighs 70 gorgeous pounds, so she's a big girl. And like I said before, she has a lot of puppy energy because she's, you know, young. She's a year and a half. But as the train goes by, you can look at her beautifulness. She does seem to know some commands already. She sat several times on command for our, well, look at her, she's cuddly, for her handler. So, you know, we know she's very smart and attentive, and she's very treat motivated, so with the proper puppy training, she will be, you know, very good and easy to train, we think. And she, you know, she's a pleaser. She wants to please her handler and listen and do what is asked of her. So we also think she needs some proper introduction to other dogs just because she is still a puppy. So she's a little bit like, I don't know why they're barking at me, you know, sometimes. But, you know, with as with everything, with her proper puppy training, she'll be good to go. And we would love to see her get into an active home. She'd be great in a single family home. Just active individuals who will take her out on hikes and do her puppy skills with her and take her running. She'd be great with kids as long as, you know, they're not too small that she might knock them down with her size just because she is 75 pounds. But we just think she's going to be a fabulous, fabulous family dog and great in a private active family in a private home. So come on down and meet the gorgeous Farah. Take this lovable puppy home with you for the holidays, and she is going to make you so happy, and she's going to give you much love. Right, Farah? Bye-bye, beautiful girl. Tell them to come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet you. Bye-bye.